Nowadays, people tend to watch television on their computer. The only problem is that you have to watch it directly from the internet, and most often the service will cost you a monthly fee. Some free services are available, but either they have a very limited list of channels to choose from, or the quality of the streaming is very bad. So today I'm going to review the leading software for Windows PCs that more than 1 million people have already bought, including myself, of course. The program lets you watch TV online directly from the computer, not having to enter any websites and not having to pay any monthly fees. And furthermore, you don't need anything but the software and an internet connection. It's not like the real cable companies that rips your wallet apart just buying the hardware needed to watch cable TV on your normal television. The product is called Satellite TV for PC and it comes in three different editions. But listen to my advice and buy the Elite Edition, where you get 3000 channels for $50. If you pick the cheaper edition, some of the best channels are lost, and buying the more expensive edition doesn't really give you any chance worth watching that you cannot find in the Elite Edition. As I said, the software includes a whooping list of 3000 channels to choose from, but assuming that you only want to stick to the English language like me, the number of channels is reduced with about 50% or so, due to the fact that almost 80 countries are represented in the list of channels. But that still leaves you with over 1000 channels worth watching, including channels like CNN and BBC and NBC, ESPN, Eurosport, Fox News, MTV, Discovery Channel, National Geographic, Comedy Central, Game Network, and the countless amount of kid channels, actually. Yeah, you name it. Some of the channels are even represented in high definition. I bought this software 2 weeks ago, and so far I have not had any trouble streaming any channels with my 4 megabit internet connection. So, in the end, I must say that I recommend this product. It's an easy and legal way to get cable television for your computer, and there's just so many channels to choose from. But I think the best part is that you only have to pay $50 once to be able to watch cable television forever.